Namah Shivaya students. In the last video of the 100 dresses part 2, we see Maddie has taken up a very strong decision of defending those who are going to be bullied because of their appearance, dress, name, or for the place from where they belong. Now let's see what's next. On Saturday, Maddie spent the afternoon with Peggy. They were writing a letter to Wanda Petronsky. It was just a friendly letter telling about the contest and telling Wanda she had won. They told her how pretty her drawings were. And they asked her if she liked where she was living and if she liked her new teacher. They had meant to say they were sorry, but it ended up with their just writing a friendly letter, the kind they would have written to any good friend, and they signed it with lots of excess of love. They mailed the letter to Boggins Heights, writing, "Please forward" on the envelope. On Saturday, both the friends, Peggy and Maddie, sat together and decided to write a letter to Wanda, telling her about the contest, asking her where she is living now and how that place is. No matter how much they wanted to apologize, they couldn't summon the courage to do so, and thus ended up writing a friendly letter as if Wanda was their good friend. They mailed it to Boggins Heights with "Please forward" written on it because they didn't know her new address. Days passed and there was no answer, but the letter did not come back. So maybe Wanda had received it. Perhaps she was so hurt and angry she was not going to answer. You could not blame her. Weeks went by and still Wanda did not answer. Peggy had begun to forget the whole business, and Maddie put herself to sleep at night making speeches about Wanda, defending her from great crowds of girls who were trying to tease her with, "How many dresses have you got?" And before Wanda could press her lips together in a tight line the way she did before answering, Maddie would cry out, "Stop!" Then everybody would feel ashamed the way she used to feel. There was no reply from Wanda, but they didn't also receive the letter back. Thus, they concluded that it must have reached Wanda, but she was so upset that she didn't answer. They waited for weeks, but still no answer. Peggy began to forget about this whole thing while Maddie used to make scenarios in her head. Before sleeping, where she defended Wanda, she thought of scenarios where a large group of girls surrounded Wanda and would ask her, "How many dresses have you got?" And as soon as anyone could say more, Maddie could interrupt and say, "Stop," so that all of them could end up ashamed. Now it was Christmas, and there was snow on the ground. Christmas bells and a small tree decorated the classroom. On the last day of school before the holidays, the teacher showed the class a letter she had received that morning. You remember Wanda Petronsky, the gifted little artist who won the drawing contest? Well, she has written me, and I'm glad to know where she lives, because now I can send her medal. I want to read you her letter too. It was winter season and there was snow everywhere on the ground. Christmas had come. They decorated their classroom with bells and a small tree. That very day, Miss Mason, their teacher, told the students that she had received a letter from Wanda Petronsky. She is very happy to receive it because now she can send the medals of the drawing competition to her new address. Till here, we see that the girls were waiting eagerly for a reply from Wanda. But they did not receive it. They have already written a letter expressing their feelings towards her about the competition, about the medal she has won. But they wanted to say sorry, which they couldn't. They just wrote a friendly letter, the reply of which they did not receive for long. It was the Christmas time when the school was about to get closed for the holidays. On the very last day, Miss Mason, their teacher, came up with a letter, and it was from Wanda. In the very last video of this chapter, we'll see what is there in the letter, what Wanda wants to say. Keep an eye in the last video. Thank you. Om Namah Shivaya.